Hey, Rupert. Hey, Mo. Well, you know what? What's that, Mo? Well, we're here at the castle and it's right behind us and everybody's got a kingdom where they want to live. Hey, the kingdom is good to us down by the pond and we're here together, you and me. Down by the pond where we want to live. Down by the pond, that's where we're living. Here with the frog and the king and the queen, all together here at the pond. And when you're down and low, and you don't know where to go, you got the pond and then you know that you're home. Home at the pond with the castle and the king and the frog in the pond. Home with Rupert and Mo. Rupert and Mo, well, you always wanted to be Rupert. Well, I ended up being Rupert. And I ended up being Rupert. I ended up staying Rupert. The real Rupert. The white Rupert. Yeah. Boy, oh boy, I love those Rupert the Bear books, huh? I know, Mo. You got a whole stack of them here. Well, I need to read more Rupert the Bear. Read more Rupert the Bear and see where it takes you, Tabby. Take me into a fantasy world, a world of animals talking to each other, just like you're talking to me, the bear. And even though you're the bear, you're dressed up as a human like me. Well, you're dressed up like me, and I happen to be dressed up like Rupert the Bear, a Rupert the Bear here at the castle with the king and the queen and the frog and the pond right here all together. And where we're going to go next, we're going to find out as soon as we put one foot in front of the other, one foot in front of the other, Rupert. Then we're going to find out where we're going to go. Well, right now we know. What do we know? We're at the pond with the king and the queen and the frog, and here we are in the kingdom with the castle, in the kingdom with the castle, Rupert.